Google Classroom is a free educational tool for anyone with a Google Apps for Education or personal Google account. To get started, go to classroom.google.com and choose Sign In. If you're a Google Apps for Education user, click I'm a student or I'm a teacher when prompted. To create a class for students to join, click the plus button and then create class. Enter the class name and optional details if you like. When you click Create, Classroom automatically generates a class code associated with a specific course, and you'll use this to invite students to the class. Google will choose a theme and banner for your class. Click Select Theme to change it to something else, or use the Upload Photo option to use something outside Google's theme gallery. The Settings icon pulls up your existing course details. Here's where you can adjust the name of your class, find your class code, and decide if students have the permission to post or comment in the class stream or announcements area. If the permission to invite guardians to Classroom has been enabled by your domain, you'll see it here. By default, Google will send regular guardian summaries, but you can turn that feature off. When guardians join Classroom, they elect whether they want the summary daily or weekly. It includes missing work, upcoming work, and classroom announcements. Close your class settings by clicking the X. Your changes will autosave. Now let's visit the People tab to see how to add students and co-teachers to a class. To add a co-teacher, click the Invite icon at the top. Enter the email address of your co-teacher or co-teachers. And note the message that co-teachers will be able to do everything you can do in the course except delete the class. And if you're part of a Google Apps for Education domain, you may be restricted to only inviting co-teachers that are a part of your district or domain. Once added, your co-teacher's status will show as invited until that email invitation has been accepted. To add students to your course, you can similarly use the Invite icon in the Student section to send join invitations via email. Or you can simply share the class code with them. Let's switch to a student account to see how students can use this code to join. Students will navigate to classroom.google.com. Any classes previously joined are displayed here for quick access. And to join a new class, students click the plus and enter the course code you provided. Please note that if you are a Google Apps for Education user, only students in your domain can join your classes. Students will not be able to join your course with personal Gmail accounts.